know, there was the kind of a bi-level haircut, they called it. It was like a mullet, you know. Later it was called a mullet.